Hey, this is Eric from Native Instruments, and in this video we will take a closer look at the SoundCloud Go Plus integration within TRAKTOR DJ 2. SoundCloud integration means that TRAKTOR DJ packs a bottomless record crate filled with everything from the latest chart tracks to the hottest underground edits. To access this feature, we need to go to TRAKTOR DJ's browser and tap the SoundCloud icon here on the left. If you already have a SoundCloud Go Plus account, you can go ahead and log in with your credentials. Otherwise, you can start a 30-day free trial from right within the app. So let me quickly log in with my account. Once I'm logged in, all my likes on SoundCloud are listed up here. Every playlist I created myself or I have liked in the past will show up here in the playlist section. I can tap this playlist and load up any track from here into my deck and start playing it. A very neat feature is to add my tracks into TRAKTOR DJ's play queue. By tapping this icon, I'll add my tracks to my queue playlist to quickly access them no matter where I am in the browser. Once the SoundCloud tracks have been analyzed, they also be considered by the match feature. The coolest part of using SoundCloud with TRAKTOR DJ is the search. When you tap the search bar, you can decide whether you want to search your collection, your iTunes library, or SoundCloud. So if you fancy some Madonna, just start typing away and load Like a Prayer into one of your decks. So that's it for SoundCloud and TRAKTOR DJ. If you want to learn more about TRAKTOR DJ 2, just check out the other videos in this playlist and hit subscribe.